Nordskog and I wrote this book, The Opposite of Cold.
And my name is Aaron Hautala. Had the opportunity to capture the photos of The Opposite of Cold.
What makes the opportunity to do the photography and the sauna book so meaningful to me is that sauna was an everyday part of life in the Hautala family household. And I really didn't know that it wasn't normal to the world until probably in high school and college when you talked about go take a sauna and everybody said, what? A what? And then you'd say, well, let's take a sauna. And they go, oh, a sauna, yeah.
Having gotten a project like this done is that the older buildings, of course, I mean, and saunas in particular have a tendency to burn down sometimes, and so to capture, you know, some of the aesthetics and details in these older buildings, especially like those lakeshore saunas in northern Minnesota, and to show how these immigrant families kept this tradition going, you know, perpetuated it through two, three, four generations, and then it really took off in the local culture as well. I mean, most people in that part of the world, you know about taking a sauna even if they don't have one of their own. So Aaron was shooting this old sagu sauna in Tupa in the meadow at the darkest hour of the longest day.
The cool part of this photo was I was actually on the phone with my wife at the same time, talking on the BlackBerry, and she says, hey, guess what? What? She goes, well, I'm pregnant. Click, 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 and that's the frame from the photo, which is pretty memorable.
Nice work, Aaron.
Thanks.